I am Sandra Burton. I'm feeling very grateful in this moment because the overlapping histories in this room are palpable. And I know that they're palpable for me as well as for many of you. I am an alum of Clark Center and the Chuck Davis Dance Company.
Yes. Yeah. Yes.
And it is, thank you. I'm here this afternoon with students from Williams College who study with Tendai Muparutsa, who's playing lead drum this afternoon, and myself. And the name of the company is much bigger, but the name of the company is Kusika, which in the Shona language means to create. And we are here proudly representing Chuck Davis. Chuck Davis and members of his company, including myself, studied at the Clark Center from its beginnings right through to the end. We performed in the presenting series and were also grateful for the nurturance and the prodding that Louise and Thelma and many other people who guided the Clark Center gave us throughout those years. A little bit about Chuck Davis. In the 1960s, Davis came to New York City from the South. And as a young choreographer, he made his reputation first as a dancer in the companies of Ilio Palmari, who you saw earlier, and in the company of Babatunde Alatunji. During this period of his life, he became deeply affected and interested in the African continent, her people, her histories, and her cultures. Davis began to research and also choreograph inspired by that information. The dance that we're going to share with you this afternoon, Women's Dance, is one of his first compositions. The structure and the intention of this dance is to celebrate the continent's females as beautiful, resilient, and powerful women. The structure introduces each woman as a part of a community. She celebrates herself and her sisters. Women's Dance.